step over you. Step on you. Okay. Good morning.
Good morning.
How are y'all doing this morning? We haven't come up here and sat up here in a long time, have we? But I want to ask you something. What's your favorite thing to eat in the summertime? Come on, come on. What do you like best in summertime? I can't hear you. Ice cream. Okay. What, Caleb?
Ice cream.
You like ice cream? Well, what about watermelons? You like watermelons? All right, we can't get them. Well, we can, but they don't grow that well around here in the summertime. What about vegetables? Tomatoes? Yeah. Nah, no tomatoes. Well, I like to go out in my garden and pick green beans. Just pick them off and eat them. That's one of my favorite things. In the spring, I have strawberries. Just go out and pick them and eat them. A little bit of sand on them, maybe. Eh, no problem. But there's one thing, and I want to show this to you. And I'm going to get this down here, and we'll try not to make too big a mess. All right, turn around here so you can see. How about y'all sit up here for me? Step up. Suit up one more seat. Caleb, come here. You're right here. And then I can put this sideways. That's it. Come on up. Come on up a little bit more. No, up one seat. Come up here. There we go. Okay, then I can turn this around. This is something that I like, and it's one of my favorite things. What is it? Corn. Yes, corn on the cob. You like that? I do too. And this corn is, you know, I brought a couple of them here. Let's see. Wait a minute. I got to find one here that I'm going to tear it down here. There you go. Does that look like a perfect ear of corn? Huh? Does that look like it's perfect? No? Why not?
Not on the top.
Not on the top.
Yeah,
it's not perfect. Well, let's look at another one here. Let's look at another one here. Let's open this one up. See what it looks like. What is that? What is it? It's a worm, yes. See there? Whoops. It's a worm. You want to hold him? It's okay. You don't have to.
It's a worm?
Yeah, it's a cornworm in there. Yeah, yeah. I'm going to put him back down there. But when the cornworm gets in the corn, it kind of messes it up a little bit, doesn't it? All right, let me break that off. Let me break this off. So, yeah, does that look very good? Would you want to eat that?
No.
You would?
No.
No, 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 no. Well, sometimes corn has kind of a bad spot in it. And I think that, you know, when we think about it, are we perfect? Are we perfect? No, we're not perfect. Is that ear of corn perfect? No, not perfect. But you know what we can do?
What?
We can remove that, and we can take this one. Let me put that back down. We can remove this one. Now are they perfect? Are they ready to eat? Would you eat that?
No.
You wouldn't? Oh, my goodness. Huh? Well, yeah, we'd have to take all the silk off of it.
And it need to be cooked.
And even, yeah, it would need to be cooked. That's right. But is there anything the matter with it now? No, there's nothing the matter
except
with it.
Silk and
yeah, well, yeah, you got to clean that off and cook it. And then you put butter on it and a little salt and get it all up on your cheek while you chew it and everything. But, yeah, that's good. And you know what I think? Every time I look at this, and we see those little spots up there where the cornworm got in there. I think it's kind of like us, because we're not perfect, are we? And sometimes we have a little bad spot in us. And how do we get rid of that? How do we get rid of the little bad spots or the spots we don't like in us? Ooh, no, I don't think we better cut it off. But we can pray to God and ask him to forgive us. And that's what I kind of think about this. When I cut that off, I'm asking God to forgive me for the things that I've maybe done wrong, or I've maybe been unkind to somebody, or maybe your brothers and sisters have said something unkind to you, and you say something unkind back to them. And that's not right, is it? So what I suggest is, when you think about this, that God forgives us, but we have to ask him for forgiveness. And that's just like we take off that bad spot in that ear of corn. And it makes us good. Do you remember that for me? All we have to do is ask God for forgiveness. And then, of course, he wants us to do better. Okay? Can you remember that? Okay, let's pray. Dear God, we thank you for forgiving us each and every day. Help us to always remember to ask. Amen. Now, who would like to take this home with them to eat for supper, for lunch today?
Not the
cornworms. No, you don't have to take the cornworms. Would you like to take the corn, though?
I don't want the one that had the cornworms.
Well, I think all of them do. All right, we'll settle that later. Okay, thank you.